Welcome to Hard Crash Stadium, birthplace of the Microhard Mutilators. Today's game brought to you by Microhard Crash and Burn Technologies. Today's matchup is going to be complete mayhem. The teams are taking the field. The Los Scandalous Dam take on the Microhard Mutilators. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hello again, everybody. Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
That's me.
And his mutant hobbit head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
How about you shut the fuck up?
Well played, Jr. Moving on. And it's first and ten. Second down and long. He is fighting.
First down! He hit that line the way a rolled up dollar bill sticking out of flimsy Lohan's nose. It's a mare in Lost Wages, Nevada.
And it's first and ten.
Hey man, nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, pal?
Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot two.
Oh my gosh! The defensive player looks like he's...
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have.
Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge! That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Oh, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
No, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed everyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
Oh, great tackle. Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. First and goal. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. And it's first and ten. Look out, that's an all-out attack on... And in some leagues, you aren't even allowed to touch the QB. In the MFL, they have plays just for killing them. That's what I'm talking about. And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot. Good thing that Ellis runs. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. Yeah. comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be 2nd down and 4. And it's 1st and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's 1st and 10. Second down and a lot.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
Second down in a very lot.
See that, boo baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Third down and the QB is saying his prayers. I'm running out of excuses for this. Oh, that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Understand, I'll wreck your world.
And it's 1st and 10.
Hot one, Not two. Not three.
Whoa, and he lateralizes the ball to the player behind him. Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut, and you'll tire these guys out. First down. And it's first and ten.
Not one.
He picks up a two. And that'll be second and eight to go.
Not one, not two.
Man, he's running like a bull on steroids. That'll be a first down. And it's first and ten.
Not one, not two, not eight.
And another interception. This quarterback, oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off season.
And it's first and ten.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Second down and more than the QB would like. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and ten. And he runs it for 4 yards. Second down and six. And so at the end of one, we're all tied up. We'll be right back. Second down and six. At this rate, the QB's going to have more interceptions than complete. Oh, and that one's going to hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly.
Oh, man, nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
And it's first and ten. Was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Yeah, except the zombies. They are freaks.
One, two,
Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there.
A man from prison just came out of the field.
That's the ref, idiot. Let's see what the penalty is. First and ten. And the QB might as well just bury himself now. And the quarterback throws another pitch. He should have eaten his Sleeties this morning. And he's running like a mook. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. Caught for the first down. The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only two left. They might consider running the ball more. And it's first and ten.
Not one, not two, not three.
That's a 4-yard gain. Second down and six.
Not one, not two, not three.
The quarterback catches the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it. It's like me and these crabs, Grim.
The offense is down to their last quarterback. If they lose him, they lose the game. third down and long. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. They get ready for the kick. This isn't a gimme. It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and 10. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down and forever. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10. First and 10. And the quarterback calls a sonic blast dirty. He could go all the way. The 20. He's at the 10. They might catch him.
Move, you fat little mutant.
We should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Turner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and 10. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. This is football. And he gets 3 yards on that. Come on, that was a cheap shot. The Microhard Mutilators were soundly mutilated today and forfeit the game. It was close for a while, but in the end, it was just too much for them, and they couldn't get it done.
Sounds like your wedding night, doesn't it?
Hey, they got pills for that. You know that commercial where they show a mummy getting a boner?
What the hell are you talking about, Bricks?
I don't know. I get confused often. I'm on a lot of painkillers.
Well, moving right along, let's hear what the MVP has to say.
Yeah, man, I was keeping on the hero now. Oh, yeah.
Today's game was brought to you...